Checking headlines now from around the region. Police released the names of three people killed in Tuesday's pileup on Route 3 in Anne Arundel County. The crash killed Bethany Dempsey, her 14-year-old daughter Lauren, and 7-year-old Abigail Cullen of Warsaw, Virginia. Six other people were hurt in that accident, including the 7-year-old's father and brother. They remain in critical condition.